The par 5 13th hole requires precision over power. Your tee shot must be accurately placed, and any shots over 245 yards can bring the penalty area into play straight ahead. Your approach shots will play uphill, so you may want to take an extra club or two than the yardage would suggest. There's a ridge running through the front center of the green, which will push everything towards the right side and off the front.